And there's no surprise there, the ball ended up firmly in the back of the net.